There was no costume department. I had bought my little studio on 3rd Street at that time, and thank God, it was only five blocks from CBS. I could throw things in my little 61 Porsche and drive it out my back garage onto the back lot of CBS and have them on the actors 5 minutes before dress rehearsal. And I mean, sometimes we worked almost that close. I didn't like to work that closely on airtime, but it was from my workshops directly to the studios. And then I would have to start All in the Family and tear across the hill in time to start Sanford and Son. And I could usually depend on his holding things up long enough so that I could get there.
So the costume department was essentially you in your studio?
Yes.
For the Lear shows of the
70s. Yes, yes. It was my way of controlling the looks for the different shows and the cost. That was critical. My budget, which I made up and kept to for Norman on All in the Family, was $850 a week. And that kind of cost control you cannot bring out of Western Costume Company or studios. And it was the way that we could keep shows with ideas on the air. As long as they were not too expensive, the networks would gamble on them. And it was not just me, it was Don Roberts, it was everyone. It was amazing how we made those shows and the budgets at the beginning.